you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
Hello everyone, my name is Miss Pierotti and I am head teacher of St Paul's High School, and I'm very glad to present to you this little welcome video to our school, St Paul's. I cannot wait to welcome you in person to your new school, and I hope and pray this will be soon. God bless.
Hello, Primary 7 pupils. My name is Mrs. Quinn, and I am looking forward very much to meeting you when you are first year pupils in St Paul's High School. I am going to be your year group head and I will be looking after you.
Hi there, I'm Mr. Cassidy, and I'm here to represent the Technologies faculty.
These include HFT, which is Health and Food Technologies. That's where you learn about how to cook, where you learn about nutrition, and how to stay healthy. And then you have ICT. This is Computing and Business, Admin. These are all very important skills, especially in today's work. And last but not least is the subject that I teach, technical. This is a subject where you get to design using old school methods or on the computer, and you get to build your own products in our workshops.
Hi there, I'm Mr. Milton of the PE department. In S1, you're going to get PE 3 times a week and take part in a wide variety of activities from basketball, football, swimming, softball, and lots more. You're going to have a fantastic experience with us, and we look forward to seeing you after summer.
Hi, I'm Miss Morgan and I'm from the PE department. Really looking forward to seeing you when you come up after the summer. When you come down to PE, you're going to be given a lovely new red t-shirt and black shorts and leggings to wear when you come to PE.
Hi everyone, I'm Miss Lodke and I'll be one of your PE teachers when you come up to St Paul's after the summer. I'm running the school rugby programme, so when you come up, I'll tell you all about it. Stay safe and see you after the
summer. Hi S1s, my name's Kirsten McGeisha and I'm a former 6th year pupil from St Paul's. I was also a part of the senior prefect team and my role was the ambassador of media. I just wanted to come on here and let you know that high school isn't as scary as it seems. St Paul's has an amazing support system and you're guaranteed to make lifelong friends just as I have. And you learn so much more about yourself and you pick up new talents, and it's just an overall great experience.
Bonjour Primary 7, I'm Mr McGeady, Head of Languages at St Paul's. Looking forward to having you up next year. I've spoken to a lot of your primary school teachers and know how well you've been doing on languages. So when you get to St Paul's this year, you'll be doing some French, a little bit of Mandarin in second year, we'll do some Spanish. We're using a lot of technology to help our language learning, and hopefully you find it real enjoyable.
Good morning, P7s or our new S1. My name's Mr Harper. I'm Principal Teacher of Nurture and Pupil Support. I've had the pleasure of visiting most of the primaries, and I think I know most of you. And I'm very much looking forward to seeing you, hopefully sooner than later. So take care, everyone. Make the best of this lockdown, and hopefully I'll see you in August.
Hi, everybody. My name is Miss Webster, and I'm an art teacher at St Paul's High School. I'm going to just really quickly zoom through a couple of things that first years have taken part in this year, just to give you a wee idea about what you'll be doing when you join us.
So firstly, in art and design, you will be developing your drawing and painting skills. We like to go outside quite a lot and draw from our surroundings as well. We really encourage you to work together, try and share materials, help each other understand new art and design techniques. We like to do a lot of photography, printing, some 3D work such as clay, and of course lots of designing for graphics and fashion as well.
Hello first year, and we would like to give you a big massive warm welcome to St Paul's. My name is Miss McLean and I'll be working alongside the lovely Miss Ritchie within the drama department, where you will learn about a number of amazing phenomenal theatrical things such as movement, voice, characterisation, production skills and lots of other fun things. You're going to absolutely love it. In the meantime, look after yourself, wash your hands and keep smiling. And we look forward to seeing you. Bye.
Okay, everybody, that's a wrap.
Here, where am I on the screen?
Okay, so
welcome
to the
music department.
My name's Anna and I'm a former Essex pupil of St Paul's. My role was a relations ambassador and I was part of the senior prefect team. I just wanted to come on here and wish you all the best of luck with starting high school. I know it might seem scary, but you're in the best hands in St Paul's, and from personal experience I've gained lifelong friends and amazing memories that will last forever. I'm just gutted we never got to meet any of you, but I'm sure you'll have an amazing time. So all the best and good luck.
Tonight on Planet Earth, we visit one of the creatures from St. Paul's. During the lockdown, many of the mammals have been growing beards and shaving their heads. Here comes one now.
Hi, S1. I'm Mr. Robertson, Faculty Head of Social Subjects. I hope you're doing well and staying safe at home. And I'm looking forward to seeing you very, very soon in History, Geography and Modern Studies.
Hello, first years. No, this isn't John Wick or Jesus, but I am a teacher in the RE department at St Paul's, and together with Mrs Kelly, we run the best, most exciting and the coolest department in the school. We're looking forward to doing lots of fun things with you inside and outside of the classroom, and introducing you to the auditory, which is like a little church inside the school. But for now, stay safe and we'll see you soon.
Hi everyone, we want to share what learning maths in St Paul's looks like with you. We believe that everyone has the potential to learn and progress in maths if they work hard and always give 100% effort. Our department are dedicated to supporting learners to be successful in their learning. We encourage learners to be curious and ask questions to help them improve their understanding. We believe that learning should be fun and provide learners with opportunities to apply their skills in unfamiliar and creative contexts. Our current S1 learners wanted to share some of their advice with you before you join us in August. We are looking forward to meeting you all, and until then, stay safe.
Hello, Primary 7s, or our new S1. My name is Miss Nolan from the English department at St Paul's. We're so excited to welcome you to the school. One quick little fact is that you have English every day as an S1, so we have plenty of time to get to know each other and get started on our fun courses. Until then, please take care. Have a wonderful summer. We can't wait to meet you then.
Hello, my name is Miss C. Perotti and I'm the Principal Teacher of Transitions in St Paul's High School. Most of you know me already because I have been in and out your school quite a few times. During this unusual time when we're all working from home, I hope you are working very hard, keeping safe, and I look forward to working with you again when the schools open back up. Take care.
Hello boys and girls, this is Mr. Yule. I'm the head of science at St Paul's High School. So Mr. Yule and his dog Sky. Hello Sky. At St Paul's and the science department, I promise you, you'll have lots and lots of fun doing experiments, learning lots and lots of fascinating facts, all about physics, chemistry, biology, and you're going to learn so much, but more importantly, well, not more importantly, just as important, as you will have lots and lots of fun, we hope. Hopefully, we will see you soon. Take care. Bye now.
Hi, I'm new S1. I'm Mrs. Adam of Veritas House.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Curry of Hope House. I'm looking forward to seeing you when you all get here.
Hi, S1. It's Ross Anderson here of S6, part of the senior prefect team and head boy. I just wanted to come on here and let you know just... It can seem quite scary going into secondary school, but I just want to let you know how fun an experience it will be, and how much you'll learn, how many friends you'll make, how you'll just grow as a person and find new talents and new hobbies and new interests, and you'll really enjoy it. So don't be scared, you'll love it. Teachers are amazing, It's a really good school and these are in safe hands. Have fun!